हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू यू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एप टॉपर्स। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द बेस्ट आईडीई फॉर सी सी प्लस प्लस। इट्स नेम इज कोड ब्लॉक्स। ऑफ कोर्स इट इज ओपन सोर्स क्रॉस प्लेटफॉर्म आईडीई। सम फीचर्स वी विल डिस्कस। As CodeBlock is free open source, if you want to begin programming with C, C++ language, definitely I will recommend you this IDE because it is very easy to use and install. Compiling times are blazing fast. Surely, CodeBlock is the best open source platform for software developing. Now, let us start the installation. Just Google and type download CodeBlock. Here you will get link http://www.codeblock.org. Click on this link. It will open this website. On the topmost side, you will get in this red color mark download the binary release. So you have to click here. Now there are three options: Windows XP, Linux and Mac. So definitely I will require this one, first option, because I have Windows 10 operating system. So just click on this first option. Here notebook files are there. So this is important step. See, here you have to select this option, CodeBlock 20.03 mingw setup.exe. So this you have to select. You can click on FOSS Hub or SourceForge. Okay, just click there. It will go to that server and your file downloading will start. See, my file is started and it's going to be finished downloading. The file is downloaded now. Just double click on that file. This welcome message will come. Welcome to CodeBlock setup. Just click on next. License agreement, you have to accept this. You have to agree with license. You can read all these policies. Click on agree. Here you see all ticks are there. If last tick is missing, that is mingw compiler suit, you have to tick there also and then click on next. Now destination folder you have to select. I have select D drive. By default you will get C drive. So I have selected here D drive and then program files and then code blocks. Space required is 531.5 MB. It is very light. No problem. Just click on install. Installation started. It is going to finish. It's finished. Now you have to prompt this. You just click on yes. Do you want to run this CodeBlock now? Yes. Click on next. Now here auto detection of compiler is done. So here GNU GCC compiler auto detected. So you just click on this, set as default. Click on set as default and click on OK. Next, file associations. This dialog box will come. Here four options are there. You just select third one. Yes, associate CodeBlock with C, C++ file types. Then click on OK. See, your IDE is open. Your editor is opened. You can click on file, new file, file type select C or C++ and just start typing. So for you, I type these four lines. Then press F9 for compile and build and run this program. Just press F9. If any error is coming here at bottom side, you will get error messages. So if you press F9, it will build, compile and run the program. See, this is the output. Welcome to C language. So we are getting output also. Our program was error free. So this was all about the installation of code block software. I hope you understand these steps, and let us use this software, write C programs, write C++ programs, enjoy coding, and don't forget to subscribe this channel, press bell icon to get latest notifications. Thank you very much.